Hi Fabians, how is everybody doing? So as I shared in my unboxing 2.0, I had ordered like a butane torch from Zhard, and I'm loving this torch first of all, but the only teeny tiny problem that I'm receiving in this is the small unlock lock it has. So while I'm working with resin, my hands are like totally dripped into resin and it becomes like really really uneasy to actually open it, and I get really skeptical if the resin gets into it. If it gets cured, then this torch will not be of any use. So I actually contacted the company and they were like really helpful, and then they sent me this so that I can work with resin. So let's just unbox this. So here's the unboxing. Oh, this is actually a cherry on the cake. So they sent me these two beautiful masks, and thank you so much, Zhard. This is like really, really, really thoughtful of you guys. So I'm just gonna, and this is actually very well packed. So this is a professional butane torch, and it comes with instructions, gas filling, high quality. The ignition has a minus and plus sign just to control how much you want to ignite it, and move the lock before releasing the ignition button. Okay, so it has a different kind of lock, but it does have a lock. So it's a premium torch. Wow. Wait to use it. For such an amazing product. And so now to unlock it. Oh, this is super cool. I love this. I can't wait to use it, yeah. So this is a plus and minus to actually increase or decrease the ignition. So this model is superb. I'm loving it. And again, this one is very nice, very sleek. I love this metal body, and then this, like, I'm in love with having the silver on the top, because even in my earlier like torch, I only had a black body. So this body looks chic, man. This is nice. So it's very easy to ignite, if I'm not wrong. Okay, if it's locked, it will not lit. If it's unlocked, if it's locked, it will not get pressed. If it's unlocked, then I have to just press it. This is really super easy, yeah. Also, I actually ordered this with a lot of heaviness in my heart. Why? Because as I shared earlier in my unboxing 2.0, how bad my experiences have been with the other companies. But till date, I've been using it for the past 2 weeks regularly, and I've used it for all the rough and tough works in my artworks. And this has not given me a setback till date, and I hope it will not. And more to that, thank you so much for sending me this. This looks like really promising, especially when I'm working with resin. I can't wait to use it. This product model is ZT957. It comes with different colors, that is red, black, blue and silver, and I already have a silver one. So it's red, black, blue, really promising. ZTXT957, if you guys want to order, you can go to their website. They have their all the products on Amazon, or even you can WhatsApp to them directly. This is nice. I'm really looking forward to use it in my projects. We'll actually show you where I use it. Take care.